boat coming. We have a boat coming. I'm gonna flag these guys down and see. Hold on just a second. Are you guys headed down to the truck right here?
No, where are you heading?
There's a truck driver stuck here in about 10 feet of water. Thank you. Okay. These guys have a boat. We've got the Harris County Sheriff, water rescue teams, an airboat here. Hopefully we can get down to this guy.
Sir, they're putting the boat in just now. Okay. They're on their way.
All right.
Here we go. The airboat with the Harris County Sheriff's Office now approaching this semi that has been stalled here, headed east or headed westbound in the eastbound lanes. I don't have any word on how long he's been there or what kind of condition he's in. I'm sure he's very, very wet, very cold, very frightened. I am terrified for him. And here he comes. I feel like I can finally breathe. Kind of a sigh of relief.